Welcome to my second part of The Legend of Zelda: Ocarina of Time 3D. This is Super Dragonite 1-3. Yeah, it restarts you back in your house. So, yeah.
His house is like a tree house.
So yeah, today we're going to be going to the Great Deku Tree. And I swear there will be a surprise. The Great Deku Tree is this way. It's kind of confusing, because there's like a ton of ways out.
Who's that?
Yeah, this is a mean old Mito. Mito, whatever.
That's a weird name.
Yes, it is. Everyone has a weird name. So, basically, he drops hints about you need to go get a sword and shield. Darn it. We're gonna go get the sword first. Don't answer Navi. She's just gonna be like, hey, you just need to go over to the Great Deku Tree. Stop wandering around. That's all she's really gonna do. So, yeah. Go in here. Here. This is on the other entrance. We'll buy the other entrance. And in here will be dun 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 weird sounds. Needed to get in focus. So your best bet is to follow the boulder around.
Wait, is her name Navi?
Yeah.
Yeah, she just makes weird sounds.
I like her. I like her voice.
Shut up.
So yeah, there's your sword and your shield. Your shield is expensive. You need rupees, which are the money of this world, obviously. Run, run, run. That boulder will hurt. So, you need to equip this.
Wait.
So, equip your sword. Whoa, he looks really funny. Yeah, equip your sword. Make sure you're looking in the right direction, because if you're not, then you're just as good as dead. So you get your sword. You can slash stuff, which is fun. You can't really kill people, though, which is dumb. So, yeah. So don't even make attempts to kill people, because it won't work. Like, see, watch. So that's it for this part. Thank you, and good evening again.